Good morning, Loma family staff and scholars. Today is Wednesday, September 2nd. Wow, halfway through the week. It's kind of hard to believe. Sometimes the days just blend together. But I know that you guys are out there persevering, parents as well as students, and you're doing a fantastic job. I appreciate all the hard work that you're putting in. Remember, if you're having any questions or concerns regarding tech, there is a tech hotline. It does take them a little time to fix things, but they will get that done. And feel free to reach out to your teachers or the office if you have an immediate concern. Sometimes the easiest way to fix a text issue is to restart the device and to clear out browser history. So that is something you can also do if you feel like you're doing everything correctly and it's not allowing you onto a site. Today, your teachers are going to focus more on asynchronous work. Remember, asynchronous means what you do when you are alone. It is your independent work. And teachers are posting that on a couple of platforms. If you're in a younger grade, that is being posted on Seesaw, and your teacher gave you an account to log on to Seesaw. If you're in an upper grade, your teacher is posting to Google Classrooms. Every week, the teachers will post a schedule of the synchronous and asynchronous requirements for the week. So parents, you want to make sure that you take a look at that on Mondays. So your teachers will let you know, make sure you're logged on. If you haven't joined Seesaw or Classroom, you want to make sure you join because you will be receiving a grade on the work that you are doing asynchronously, as well as we will be keeping an engagement log to make sure that you are participating as you should. So please make sure if you're having any trouble to reach out to your teachers. And now let's stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. Put your right hand over your heart. Ready? Begin.